is by water. Seeds that have a fibrous covering that can float on water can be dispersed by this method, for example, in coconut. Next question. List the steps followed by farmers to grow crops. Now, for growing a good and a healthy crop, the farmer usually follows these steps. Number one, field is plucked, manure is added to the soil, seeds are sown, crops are irrigated, that is, they are watered, removal of weeds, and the crops are sprayed with chemicals known as pesticides to protect from pests. And the last one is the crops are harvested. Next question. How do non-flowering plants produce new plants? Describe with an example. Now, trees like cedar, fir and pines are non-flowering plants. They produce cones with seeds, and these seeds grow and give rise to new plants on germination. So these are your last part of the exercise. Please note them down in your FAIR notebook. Thank you.